What's up, he cyphers? It's y'all boy he, and we back with another one. Y'all must be here because y'all know he will not steer you wrong. He cyphers. What's up, y'all? Hey, we finna jump into another one, y'all. Head first, y'all know that's the only way to go, and we going straight into it, y'all, with Billie Eilish. I don't want to be you anymore. Right about now. What? Hold up. She's like all white. Look like a big ass marshmallow. Hold up, man. He's stupid, man. I just wish you could feel what you say. Show, never tell. But I know you too well. Got a mood that you wish you could. If teardrops can be something and swimming, what? Hold up. First off, she already grasped you with the voice. Now you're all ears at this point. Hold up. If teardrops could be puddles, there'd be swimming pools. If teardrops could be puddles, there'd be swimming. Hold up. Hold up. Goodness gracious. Teardrops could be puddles. She's talking to the mirror, though. She said, I don't want to be you anymore. So she basically saying, she's Billie Eilish. I believe that's her real name. But she don't want to be the person that Billie Eilish is once she goes out into the real world. Like, on stage and everything, she don't want to be you anymore as far as Billie Eilish. Hold up, man. We getting deep in this one. Hold up. Hold on, y'all. Let me take a sip out of my marshmallow cup. The weight that I bring, like, oh man, this is Billie talking to Billie. Only Billie knows the weight that she really bears. Like, oh my god, that's a bar right there. Oh my god, I just caught it. If teardrops could be puddles, there'd be swimming pools. Ooh, that's a lot of teardrops. Oh my God. What? If I love you was a promise? What? If I love you was a promise, would you break it? If you're honest, tell the mirror what you know she's heard before. Man, hold up, Billie. If I love you was a promise, would you break it? Tell the mirror what you've told it many times before. Hold up, man. Hold up. Basically, tell yourself what you said many times. I've said it, you've said it before, because she's talking to herself in the mirror. Man. Hey, he paused heavy like, hey, I gotta bring it back. Was a promise, would you break it if you're honest? Tell the mirror what you know she's heard before. I don't wanna be you. I don't wanna be you. Tell the mirror what you've said many times. Like, she don't want to be Billie Eilish anymore. Like, sometimes, sound like sometimes she just wants to get away and just be Billie Eilish, the normal, regular person, without all the glitz and glam of being famous. And that's what it sounds like. And a lot of artists go through that, especially once they get to the caliber that she's obviously at with fucking 29 million fan subscribers just on YouTube. This is... It's tough. I get it, Billie. He feels you. Peace.